Hello, welcome friends to Jayashree's Kitchen. Today I'm going to make veggie Roman noodles, which we all love, and I attached the recipe and ingredients along with the video. And all my recipes are without oil and without sugar. And it's whole food plant-based diet. So I have a veggie broth in the pan. And I'm putting onion. I did like strip the onion like that. So I cut it like a chips anyway. So this is the onion. And so we are sauteing the onion. And what I did, instead of taking unhealthy noodles, I am taking rice. So it's the millet and brown rice noodles, which is came from Costco. So these noodles are very healthy. So I think everybody loves Roman noodles. So I thought, oh, this will be the best recipe to show and share with people. So anyway, so this noodles was bought from Costco, and I boiled it for, I think you boil it like for all together 3 minutes. The instruction is there, but after 1 minute, you separate out your noodle with the fork. And other 2 minutes you boil it. Make sure you don't overboil the noodles. Otherwise it becomes sticky and I think, so really 3 minutes, and then you're washing with the cold water. So I think boiling noodles in the right way is very, very critical for this recipe. And if it sticks, you can really use rice vinegar. That tip came from my friend Amita. So anyway, so I'm sauteing onion, and now I'm making a sauce. So I'm using broth, veggie broth. And I'm using chili paste, garlic, ginger, soya sauce, sriracha, and peanut butter. And you can whisk everything together. We want to make sure everything is mixed. And really the vegetables, I like onion, and I like mushroom, and I like spinach and all that. But you can add the vegetables you want in case if you want something different. So you can add what vegetables you like too. It really just put lots of vegetables. That's what I'm doing. I'm putting lots of cabbage, mushrooms, spinach, and carrots. So I'm going to put mushroom now, and so, and then after putting mushroom, I'm putting my sauce. So I boiled the noodles before I started, so you guys don't have to wait, you know what I mean. So I put the sauce in, it's boiling, and now I'm going to put my cabbage. And cabbage, when you cut it like a kind of a, I think you're cutting it in a way, it becomes strips for onions and for cabbage both. So it comes out right, you know. And then I'm putting my carrots. Carrots, I shredded it in the shredder, in the chopper. So it becomes easier. So I did that. And now I'm putting my noodles. And the millet is so good for you. So does brown rice, you know, because I grew up eating millet every evening for roti. So millet is a very favorite grain to me. And so does brown rice. I love brown rice. And so when I saw it, this one at Costco, I really, really love this noodles, you know, because I love healthy recipes and I am big on health. So wherever I go, I read labels and I do my work kind of a. So whenever I go grocery shopping, it takes me a longer time because I'm reading labels, what is good, things are there. So when I saw this one, I said, oh my God, this is a great noodles, you know. So I wanted to share with you. So this is the way it's going to look. And I think at last you are going to put the spinach. And you can put more spinach if you like more spinach. Sometimes I put a lot of spinach in our food at last. Or if you like kale, you can add kale if you're a kale fan. But spinach is really kind of a good test. So I'm sticking with spinach for this recipe. So this is the way it's going to look. And you can put more vegetables or less vegetables the way you like. So this is my recipe. Thank you so much for joining me and thank you for watching me and see you next video. Thank you.